Good morning, class. Yeah, welcome back to our online class in level 3A, right? Good. And are you fine this morning? Good. I'm also fine, right? And you see, today I am wearing a t-shirt, right? A school t-shirt. Why do I wear a school t-shirt today? What day is today? Right. Today is Friday. What do you have on Friday? Good. On listenings, you have listening starter 3 on Friday, right? Good. So next time maybe you can recognize when I am wearing a t-shirt, you can sing that, oh, today we study listening, right? Yes. It is easy for you to remember. Well, so today last week you practiced a lot of listening, right? And you also study 6 words. Did you remember 6 words? Who can tell me the 6 words? Linda, can you tell me the 6 words you studied last week? All right, good. Yes. Okay, and how about others? Yeah, I know you know the words well, right? Good. So now please review the words with me and then we continue the lesson. Okay, look, I review part. Yeah, in unit 1 on page 7, right? And there are 6 words there. We have the word relax. Did you remember the meaning of the word relax? Mean? Yeah, calm, right? And you don't do anything? Yeah, mean relax. And bake? Bake? Yeah, good. When you bake bread, bake cookies, yeah, mean you don't use the liquid. Towel? Yeah, you use it after you take a bath or you take a shower, you use a towel to dry yourself. Allow, yeah. Allow means you allow someone to do something or your parent allow you to go somewhere. Your parent allow you to play a game. Your parent allow you to, yeah, to go to school, like that. Paintball, or you can say paintball game. What is the paintball game? Paintball game means the game that we put the paint in a bag like a ball and then you shoot at each other. And then your clothes become full of paint, right? Become dirt. Pool means like the swimming pool, the place you go to swim, pool. Alright, so now it comes to the end of the review part and I hope that you can remember all of these 6 words. Because you will see them often in our listening. Right, so today we go to the next page. Please open your book all together on page 8 and 9. Okay, on page 8 and 9. And do you have the book with you? Right, yeah, you need to have both, okay? The textbook and the workbook. Because I will give you some practice in the workbook. Yes, so don't forget to buy the book. Alright, so go to page 8 first, listening practice 2. Last week, we practiced a lot of exercises in listening practice 1, right? Okay, so today we are going to continue listening practice 2 on page 8. A, listen and write notes. Yeah, the track. Yeah, they want you to listen and write a note. And here is the note that they give you. Yeah, you just complete in the blank or circle. Yeah, which one is the correct answer? Yeah. A relaxing weekend. You will see, you will hear Dimitri and Bethany. They are talking about a relaxing weekend. Yeah. Do you want to know what are they talking about? Okay, before you listen, you can read first. Okay, Dimitri, here. Going to sunrise. Sunrise what? Okay. With his friends or family. Okay, this one you need to circle. Friend or family. Going next. Next what? Okay, you need to complete this word here. Bethany. Okay. Should ask her word first. Right? So, now, after reading briefly, I hope that you can remember and try to listen carefully, and then fill in the blank or circle the correct answer. Are you ready? Good. Now listen.
A. Listen and write notes. We are going to Sunrise Beach next weekend.
Can I come, Dimitri?
Of course, Bethany. But you should ask your parents first. My sisters will be really excited to hang out with you.
Can I bring Matilda too?
Sure. We all love your dog.
Fantastic! She likes playing in the sand.
And please pack a bag with a towel and some clothes.
Ready? Okay, good. I hope that you can get the correct answer. Now, let's check your answer with me. Number one, here. Number three, what did he say? Going to Sunrise. Sunrise Beach. Okay, good. Yeah, Sunrise Beach. How about Sunrise Beach with his friends or his family? With his, very good, with his family. Okay, going next weekend. Yeah, we talk about a relaxing weekend, right? Yeah, next weekend. Okay, now look at the Bethany part. Should ask her what? Should ask her parents first. Okay, should ask her parents first. Right, are your answer correct? Good. Okay, check again. So the Dimitri here going to Sunrise Beach with his family. Yeah. But he wants Bethany to go with him, right? Good. So he called Bethany. Going when will he go? Yeah, he will go or he is going next week? Weekend. Okay, how about Bethany? Bethany also wants to go, so she needs to ask her parents first. Good. Right, so we finished part A successfully, and I hope your answers are correct. Now let's go to part B. Listen again and answer the questions. Okay, before listening to this, I would like you to read, and now I can read for you. Yeah, and you also read. Okay. One, how do we know that Dimitri's family likes Bethany? Okay, how do we know? Okay. A. Dimitri's sister will be happy to see Bethany. B. Dimitri's parents invited Bethany. C. Bethany will bring Dimitri's dog. D. Dimitri says Bethany looks like his sister. Right. Number two. What will Bethany need to bring? A dog and warm clothes. B. A hat and a thick towel. C. A towel and some clothes. D. A book to read and a towel. Okay, now let's go to number three. Three. Who is Matilda? Okay, Matilda. So a beautiful name, right? Matilda. Who is Matilda? You want to know? Yeah. And just now you listened already. Did you know who is Matilda? Yeah, maybe some of you know, but some of you didn't focus on that, right? You will listen again. Don't be worried. Okay. A. Bethany's sister. B. Dimitri's friend. C. Dimitri's sister. And the last one, Bethany's dog. Okay, so Now you read already, right? And I hope that when you listen, you can find the correct answer. Okay. You need to, when you listen, yeah, you need to choose only one, okay? Here we have four answers, A, B, C, or D. But you need to choose only one. Are you ready? Okay. Now, listen.
A. Listen and write notes. We are going to Sunrise Beach next weekend.
Can I come, Dimitri?
Of course, Bethany. But you should ask your parents first. My sisters will be really excited to hang out with you.
Can I bring Matilda too?
Sure. We all love your dog.
Fantastic! She likes playing in the sand.
And please pack a bag with a towel and some clothes.
Well, alright, after listening, can you find all the answer? Yes, I know that you can find all the answer. Now let's check your answer with me. Okay, how do we know that Dimitri's family likes Bethany? What is the correct answer? The correct answer, it must be letter A, right? Dimitri's sister will be happy to see Bethany. Okay, the correct answer is letter A. Right, go to number two. What will Bethany need to bring? Okay, what? The correct answer, it must be letter C, right? A towel and some clothes. Yeah. A towel and some clothes. Why does she need to bring a towel and some clothes? Can you answer this question? Good. Yeah. Because they are going to Sunrise Beach. They need to swim, right? Yeah. So she need to bring the towel and some clothes. Okay, so the correct answer, the best answer, it must be letter C. Okay. Number three, who is Matilda? Yeah, who is Matilda? It's a strange, right? It is Bethany's dog. Good. It must be letter D. Bethany dog. Okay. Are your answer correct? Yeah. If you are not sure, please check your answer again with this. Okay. I corrected for you already. Right. So now please turn your book to page 9. Yeah. Please turn your book to page 9 altogether. Yeah. Are you ready on page 9? Good. Okay, now let's practice with me. Okay, this part we are going to study listening practice 3 on page 9. We have two parts, part A and part B. Okay, part A, listen, circle the correct answers or fill in the blanks. Here, yeah, here is the chart or the table in your book. I draw here. Yeah, the first one we have only one, yeah, block to one blank, right? To complete the word, yeah, to fill in the words. And the first one, letter G. What do you know? What does letter G mean? Okay, good. The girl. How about letter B? The boy. And about letter K? K. Kevin, right? Kevin. And about letter T? T. Tina. Good. Okay, the girl, the boy, Kevin and Tina. Okay, and here we have the word that we are going to circle, knows or doesn't know. This one too, know. The girl knows or doesn't know. The boy know or doesn't know. Okay, Kevin can or can't. Yeah. Tina can or can't. And we also have something to fill in the blank here, right? Yeah, 1, 2, 3, okay? So, fill in the blank 4, right? 1, 2, 3, 4. How about circle? How many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 2. Are you ready? Good. Now, Listen.
A. Listen. Circle the correct answers or fill in the blanks.
Can you play paintball on Saturday afternoon, Ben?
I'm not sure. I don't know how to play. And isn't it a dangerous game?
No, it's not dangerous. Are you kidding me? It's a lot of fun. I'm very good at it.
I guess I can try it. Can I invite Kevin and Tina?
Kevin has a soccer game, so he can't play. Tina's parents won't allow her to play.
That's too bad.
Well, so after listening, I hope you can find all the correct answer. Now let's check your answer with me. Okay, number one. What is number one? Hanging out on Saturday afternoon. Yeah, on Saturday. On Saturday afternoon. So you need to complete the word Saturday. The girl knows or doesn't know? The girl knows, right? But the boy doesn't know. Yeah. The girl knows, but the boy doesn't know, right? Good. And how about this? What do you complete here? What does the boy think? Think paintball is what? Paintball is dangerous. Yeah. How about Kevin? Kevin can play on Saturday or can't play on Saturday? Can't play on Saturday. Okay. And has what? Has what? Because he has a what? A soccer game. So he can't play paintball, right? Okay, and how about Tina? Can play on Saturday or can't play on Saturday? Tina also can't play. Why? Yeah, here. Her what? Yeah. Her one or will? Will or won't? That you complete here. Her parents Her parents won or will? Won, okay. So her parents won. We have one more. Okay. Her parents won't allow her. Okay, so after listening to part A, I think it's easy for you to answer the question in part B. Listen again and choose T for true and I for false. Yeah, do you want to listen again? Okay, I think you need to listen again to make sure your answer is correct or not, right? Okay, now listen.
A. Listen. Circle the correct answers or fill in the blanks.
Can you play paintball on Saturday afternoon, Ben?
I'm not sure. I don't know how to play. And isn't it a dangerous game?
No, it's not dangerous. Are you kidding me? It's a lot of fun. I'm very good at it.
I guess I can try it. Can I invite Kevin and Tina?
Kevin has a soccer game, so he can't play. Tina's parents won't allow her to play.
That's too bad.
All right, so after listening, now check the answer with me. The boy has not played paintball before. True or false? True or false? True. Yeah. He didn't or he never played before. Okay. Two. The girl is not good at playing paintball. Good at or not good at? Okay. False. This one, right? Yeah. She's good at, not good at, all right? Okay, and in this lesson, we have useful expression. This expression, I think most of you can use it very well. Usually you use with your friend, you with your teacher, with your family. Yeah. Are you kidding me? Do you know the word? This word? How to use this word? Yeah, when you say something surprising for your friend or for your family member, you say, are you kidding me? Yeah. Okay, I will give you $100. Yeah. And then you feel surprised. Oh, are you kidding me? Yes. You say like that. Okay, so that's all for the lesson we practice today. We also review the six words, and today we include one more expression that you can use every day with your friend, with your family. Okay, that's it for today. See you the next video. Goodbye, class.